Among the more than 260 people injured in the bombings, a couple from Nashua. They were standing just feet away from one of the explosions. And for the first time, we are hearing just how they survived. Their journey to recovery will be so long, the couple's children have started a fundraiser. Our Jean Mackin joins us live with their remarkable story. Jean.
Al and Martha Galvis have been going to the marathon together for decades. It's a passion they picked up in the 70s, watching a runner from their native Colombia win the marathon. Well, 2 weeks ago, they were there cheering for the runners and ended up fighting for their lives.
I wake up and I can hear the bomb, and I can see the shrapnels moving.
The nightmares replay what really happened to Al Galvis and his wife Martha. They were honoring a tradition that stood more than 35 years, standing near the finish line of the Boston Marathon.
Since we live in New Hampshire, we used to bring the kids from Nashua, New Hampshire, to Boston.
With the children grown, Martha and Al still kept their annual date. Martha is still undergoing surgeries, so one of their daughters was by Al's side for the interview.
I mean, we're like 20 feet from the when the bang happened. It really something happened to my ear at that time, and the shrapnels were moving like behind you, and the earth was shaking like an earthquake. And I thought that the earth was caving in, just blood all over the place. And people were screaming, and the smell of the bomb.
Riddled with shrapnel, Al was too injured to undo his belt to make a tourniquet for his wife. The news started to spread.
There was something within me where I just froze because I know how much my parents love this.
Martha's legs and hand were severely damaged.
She lost her ring finger, where she had her wedding band.
Now an entire family faces a long recovery. Moments like this help, a visit from the First Lady, along with a winning spirit.
I have to defeat this. I have to overcome.
Now both Al and Martha have had multiple surgeries. More are ahead. Martha having hand reconstruction and even learning to walk again. A family fund has been set up, and for more information on how you can help, visit the As Seen On section of WMUR.com. Live in the studio, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.